One man is in the Houston County Jail after smuggling drugs through his barbershop. Perry police say 45-year-old Corey Hallett had 64 bags of marijuana and pills with plans to sell. Authorities say Hallett owns the Arsenio Cuts Salon on Commerce Street. They were tipped off that he had drugs inside the barbershop and got a search warrant to seize them. Hallett is charged with several counts of possession of illegal substances with intent to distribute.